Cypress Actual, how copy?
Solid, you set?
Affirmative.
Taking heavy fire, sir. We need to insert now.
Open the well deck!
Heads up, we're hot!
To him.
Down below.
Make sure they're all dead.
No, please. No,
they're shooting civilians.
They're taking from cover!
Get cover!
Center fire resistant with a vision mode.
Badass armor.
Marines make do. We need good men, not machines, Captain. Let's get the guard out from under the boot. Scars, take point.
Doors up ahead. I'll help you with it. Concourse C. Coast Guard's not far.
Alpha to Coast Guard 1. We are inbound. Your way.
Contact! Contact! Shield!
Secure behind us. Get the wounded to safety.
Enemies!
Let's go!
Let's move.
Check them! 12 o'clock!
Get guns on them! We're pushing through! Keep after them!
Airspace, sir?
Negative. They need air support.
One step at a time. Let's get the captain a weapon. Where do you keep your ordnance?
Armory. Just up ahead. Follow me.
All Bravo. Help's on the north side of the hangar. What's your status?
Move your way, Actual. Rendezvous on your order.
Copy. Out.
This is our arsenal. Take anything you need.
Thank you, Gothman.
Shotguns and LMGs. Right on time.
Captain, these shock grenades are very effective against the bots.
Yeah, keep those away from me, will you, sir? There's an upgrade terminal here too, Captain.
I'm good. Let's get moving.
Shotgun and LMG. Gonna need both, Reyes.
Open it up, Trooper. This is a counter-assault on the base. Let's get out there. Lock it up. Alpha, on route, Bravo. Hold on.
Got allied troops in contact up here.
Got eyes on Bravo!
Shot! Killer!
We're at your six. Coming in for it.
formation. Alpha team's moving up. See you, Marines.
I see jacks with our names on them. Let's get that unlocked, Trooper.
Roger, LT.
You got clearance for launch prep?
I do, ma'am.
Fire us up for send-off.
What's your course of action?
We're gonna board a SETDEF capital ship and take it down. Ground phase of this operation is over, Sergeant. Scars are going airborne. Time to earn your wings.
You got some spine, Captain. My guys, hold this rock. We'll send your exfil.
Get that elevator moving.
Check.
What are my orders, Captain?
You're following with us, Ethan.
Yes, sir.
Omar, you're with Salter. Ethan, you're up with me.
This ain't no drill, Captain. Leave the bot. Take a Marine.
I've chosen my team, Sergeant.
Appreciate the confidence, sir.
Let's get off the ground.
Nozzles are good, engine's good.
Coast Guard's getting overrun.
Tigris needs air intervention.
One step at a time, boys. Secure the base, then we assist Tigris.
Roger. Go for launch.
Clean this up and drive SETDEF out of this airspace.
Missile loose!
On your position, delivering. Position locked.
target's 4 o'clock.
I'll get the CO's card.
Let's secure
secure the Carlin Cove, Captain.
Tigris Actual, primary weapons down, moving to secondary.
Roger that.
Down the elevator shaft, go!
Hav, combat control is close.
Secondary weapons.
Check. CO's card opens the board, Captain. Patching in now, Captain.
Weapons are locked off. Let's go.
Sir, I found something else.
Looks like enemy warship positions. Can you pull it?
Already downloaded, sir.
Solid. Let's go. Tigris Actual, weapons are down. Moving to Exville.
Staff Sergeant, take us out.
Yeah, I want him!
He's done!
pressurize and grab hold! Accomplished, Tigress. Scarflight is Oscar Mike.
Stratcom has cleared Tigress to proceed with tasking outside this AO. No doubt our paths will cross again. All there is to keep the enemy away from home. Fly safe, Captain Reyes.
Thank you, Captain Farron.
Captain Reyes, priority dispatch from the Admiral.
Roger, patch it.
Yes, sir. Here it comes.
Stratcom decrypted a fleet transmission from Admiral Koch broadcast 6 hours before the attack.
Roger, Admiral. Go ahead.
Today, the front embarks on a conquest. Here and now, we will eradicate the authority and influence of the Earth. Our world is just beginning. Earth is dying. Not enough to break free. We will break them. Their cities will burn along with the pages of their history. Mars Eternal.
Captain, they won't stop until they take our world. This may be our last stand.
Understood, sir.
Ship repair updates for you, sir. Hangar deck is back online.
Good news.
Well, let's have an off-direction report right away.
Ethan, accompany Sergeant Omar, assist him with the AAR.
Yes, sir.
Well, there, Captain.
No doubt you do. You've got your orders, Ethan.
Yes, I do, sir.
Little forced FaceTime for those two, huh? Shame to miss that.
My money's on Omar.
Yeah, I got Ethan. You boarded an enemy airship?
Cannot confirm or deny that, boss.
I'll take that as a yes.
Take that as a hell yes.
Making all kinds of history today.
Let's get upstairs, Reyes. See what we got.
A couple ways this plays out.
Tell me.
Well, we hold him back with these tag team tactical ops.
Or?
Or Zetdef cuts us off with a blockade and we never see home again.
We'll get home again, Saul.
I know.
Captain, Lieutenant. News report coming on about a gateway battle if you want to join us.
I'll pass. No news is good news.
Captain has the con.
Helm, come left. Steer course 270.
Aye, sir.
What's the update on that intel?
Mac, a little show and tell?
Whenever the captain's ready. Engineering and bridge sifted through Ethan's hack from the seizure. It's a gold mine, sir.
What do we got here?
That's Rhett and Tigress. The others are Zetdef.
Those are enemy tubs.
Each SDF ship tracks every other in its fleet. Now, we've pinpointed some of their positions. We can assault at your discretion, sir. New targets of opportunity on radar, Captain. Tracking 4 enemy vessels. Where shall we engage, sir? Triads indicate targets of opportunity. We should select one, Captain.
Zetdef Hellas is in Venus atmosphere repairing attack damage. Intel reports it's carrying chemical weapons. Scars and Marines will board for search and destroy.
We'll locate the chem munitions and take out the carrier.
Good work, Chief. We can use every edge.
Oh, I understand. I once stood in your shoes, Commander.
You were a captain, Mac? Why'd you give up your commission?
I committed the mortal sin that can break a commander in two. I cared.
We all care, Chief.
Ordering men into battle isn't for everyone. So the machines are now in my hands, and we're all in yours, Captain.
Ready to get rigged up, sir? I recommend a light machine gun. They can lay down some heavy fire. Get you out of a pinch. Greeny's got the firing range up and running. Feel free to try out anything that catches your eye.
Jackal's up on base 3, Captain.
Captain.
Is already rigged up, sir. Solar winds should be steady. Good hunting, Captain.
secure.
Outstanding, sir. Nearest access to the life support system is in the infirmary.
Squad, we'll take control of their life support system and make our way to the armory.
We got chemical weapons aboard. Watch your back.
Yes, ma'am.
Accessing their network, you're in.
Routing support to your suit, sir. Gravity and strength control are yours.
SDF inbound!
This is it. Lock and load.
Go!
All clear.
Intel reports they're loading the chemicals into the warheads.
I'll get a sample from the armory and we'll destroy the rest of it along with the ship.
Captain, enemies are inbound to protect that armory.
Copy. Everyone dig in. I'll hack the door.
Start the hack, Reyes.
Proximity hack will open the armory door, Captain.
Stand by for thrust correction.
We're set, Slink. Hit it. Let's get in there, Reyes.
I'm connected. Ethan, how many inbound?
At least 24. They've got C6s as well. I can lock down the doors, but it won't hold them long, sir.
Here they come. Get ready.
Fire! Sample from the armory and we'll destroy the rest of it along with the ship.
Captain, enemies are inbound to protect that armory.
Copy. Everyone dig in. I'll hack the door.
Start the hack, Reyes.
I'm connected. Ethan, how many inbound?
At least 24. They've got C6s as well. I can lock down the doors, but it won't hold them long, sir.
Here they come. Get ready.
Fire!
Thank you.
Sample acquired. Plant your charges. Let's make sure they never get a chance to use this shit. Retribution, we're proceeding to Exville.
There's something closing altitude. You need to hurry.
Double time into the hangar base.
Blowing the charges.
That should get their attention.
Now let's destroy. One more out of the fight. Form up. Let's go home. Raider to main. Mission accomplished. We're RTB.
Hard copy, Captain. We've got you on radar. Fly safe.
Captain Ezekon.
Raven 1 dot.
Sir, Admiral Raines has designated a primary target near Saturn. Bridge has decrypted additional SDF fleet intel. New air-to-air targets of opportunity are now available.
In our efforts to buy time for the fleet to rebuild, we need to hit SETDEF battle readiness.
What's the target?
Saturn's moon Titan. It's home to a critical SDF fueling station. You'll land a transport outside their patrol perimeter with Marines to scout an LZ for reinforcements. Once those troops are on the surface, you'll take out their main fueling tower.
Tower's our aim point.
Affirmative. This strike will keep the enemy on the defensive and away from Earth. Captain, I'd be lying if I didn't admit I got the green eye for this one. I'd gear up and join you if I could. Top Cat out.
Switch is set. Go for drop.
Collision alarms up.
Away in 3, 2, 1.
Evaluation.
Batch shift. Accuracy point 86.
Can you stay in the pocket, Gator?
I'm working on it.
Hull strength is high.
We biting the dust?
9-1, no.
10% yes.
Hover on entry.
3, 2, 1.
Report.
Error margin, 0.05. Good drop, Captain.
Nice flying, Gator. Boats, show the captain to the armory.
Yes, ma'am.
Staff Sergeant Omar set up in the armory, Captain. I'll take you down right away.
3 decades since we've had troops on Titan, sir.
Trial by fire.
Cooking that fuel tower will go a long way with hearts and minds.
On board or back home?
Both, sir. Comms will most likely be intermittent. We're hoping for weak but readable.
We'll grin and bear it.
Give him hell, Captain. Follow me if you would, sir.
Now your Mach 1 is 700 meters. Still be supersonic at 900.
No, only if you're full bore.
Captain, just getting these ground pounders gunned up for Titan.
Mustering 5 on the flight deck.
Sergeant,
check.
I'll leave you be. Got some carbines to set up for you.
Thanks, Chief.
You been down to Titan?
Oh, yeah.
Ops?
No. Pops. Dad was a tank farmer. Worked the pipelines for about 30 years. Retired just before the SDF took it over.
Let's go give him hell.
You bet your ass. This has been a long time coming.
How are we executing?
Joint operation. You and me. Our copy.
Affirmative. Armed recon. Small team. We're invading a denied area.
Yeah, silver lining around that reticle is SETDEF didn't ask permission then, and we're not asking permission now.
My jacks are already standing by.
You just do what you did at the gateway. We'll zip this place right up.
Proud to be a service, Sergeant.
Pride is 100% bona fide bullshit, Raze. You just make sure the mission comes first.
Copy that. Sir, the sergeant is well aware that the word proud is right in the Navy creed.
I knew there was something I didn't like about you sons of bitches. That explains the white uniform and submarines.
Submarines?
Yeah. Only the Navy could build a ship designed to sink.
Let's gear up and get evil.
Sure thing. Hey, Captain!
Yeah?
Let's bring Ethan with us. I want him on the team.
He'll be glad to hear that. He has enormous respect for the Marines.
So he bloody should.
Ethan, you're up. Report to Raven 2.
Prime some choice hardware for you, Commander. Headed to Titan, huh? A shield to help you spot anything trying to sneak up on you. Gear's coming up. Man knows what he wants. Good luck, sir.
for immediate death by slideshow for you.
Negatory, boss. Won't happen again.
Just the men I was looking for.
How we doing, boss?
Raven 2 is in the gate. Be advised, that subsonic dragon in Titan's atmosphere is no joke.
Who's piloting the transport?
Fox. He'll set you down easy, but be prepared for a bumpy ride. You get Air 6 staff, Sergeant?
Never.
First time for everything. Transport's this way.
Pull him up! Let's go! Rocket style!
Nice aisle seat for you, sir. Captain side left, number one.
Who's here?
Oh, wrong op, Metal Man.
Wait, stand down, stand down. Fox with me. 8-6 the attitude, yeah? Pop a squat, soldier.
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Code 1, Captain.
Go for launch, Boggs.
Aye, sir. Prepare for drop. Five, four, three, two, one. Clear. Hold tight, here it comes.
You're green to go, Boggs!
Check. I'm going home to the
moment. How do you get that?
Meet us at the LZ.
Arms are gonna be spotty. It's weather's for shit. Quentin, it almost looks like home.
Looks like it wasn't half bad.
I took a boat ride with my dad not too far from here.
Nice to see better days, that's for sure.
Why'd your dad come here?
A better life for himself and his family. Yeah, set up change all that.
Peace, mate.
Leave the sergeant alone, Ethan.
No, I don't mind, Captain. Listen, mate, my dad pulled some triggers. 32nd Armor.
Victory or death?
That's the one. Survived two plane crashes in the Battle for Deimos.
Apple didn't fall too far.
Those
firing up. 32nd was Army. Yeah, well, I'll try not to hold it against him.